Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung J2. This is J2 Pro and this device has Android version 6.0.1 and this solution is also working in Android 5.0.1 and 5.1.1. But this solution is not working for 7.1.2 and 7.0. So if you want to unlock your device and keep watching this video, you can see here this device is asking Gmail account. So let's continue. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. Now you can see here we are in home screen and click next. Once again we are going on lock screen for the verification. If you are facing this issue, then you will have to reach on home screen again, go to back, use back button key. Now here use your two fingers, keep pressing two fingers on the screen for 10 seconds or 15 seconds, it will enable talkback settings. Now you can create L gesture, create talkback, select talkback settings. Now you can turn off talkback by pressing home key 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Now talkback turn off. Go to help and feedback. Get started with voice access. Now click on this video and you will circle icon here. Just click on that. Select Chrome. Now first of all we are going to download Google Account Manager for 6.0.1 from pangu.in. Now go to Google and after that we will search on the Google. Click here. Type here Google Account Manager 6.0.1 APK. Account Manager. From pangu.in. Now you can find your link on the top, just click on this link. This is a working application, that's why I always use from pangu.in. Go to down and here must be a download link. Here is it, click on generate link. Remember, this is a Google Account Manager for only 6.0.1 and 6.0 version. Do not install this version on 7.0. Click OK. It will download the application. Now downloading in background. Click Open. Just install this application. In case you find here Google Account Manager does not install, then you can use second version from pangu.in. Accept. Click done. Now go to Google again. Download. Sometimes this site doesn't work for the internet. My internet speed is not working. So type here Pangu FRP Account Login Tool. This application is created by pangu.in, so that's why I am using it, because this is best application for the Android 6.0.1 or Marshmallow and Android Lollipop. But this application is not working for 7.0 version. Go to down, there must be a download link. Just click on this and just click on download. Okay, this is a lighter application, so it doesn't take time to download. so long, so that's why it is taking time. Pango FRP account login tool. Click unknown sources. Just install this. Click open. Now from here we can enter a new account here. I am using a dummy account. You must know the email ID and password for entering this account. Now we can restart our device because we have already entered our new email ID here. Just press power button and reboot the device. I have fast forward the script to save time. Now click start. Next, agree. I have fast forwarded the script also because it has taken around 5 minutes. Now you can see here account edit. This is my new account. Click next. Also, it has taken around 3 minutes. Almost done. We can also skip this step. Just next. Agree. Now click finish. So, friend, you have seen that we have unlocked our Samsung J2. With Android 6.0.1. If you like this video, hit the like icon, share this video to your friends and social media, and you can see here the Android version and device model number. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.